Iperius Backup allows to create a system image backup for Windows. When you create a drive image, you can restore the whole computer in case of hardware failures, virus infections, or system crashes. Restore can be made even to different hardware. Hardware independent restore. If you don't have the Windows installation disk, you can create a recovery disk following the simple tutorial for Windows 7 provided by Microsoft. This recovery procedure is available on Vista, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, Server 2008, and Server 2012. The Windows version in the installation disk must be the same of that one in the disk image, including 32 or 64-bit. Moreover, the new target hard disk must have at least the same size of the original disk from which the image backup has been taken. In our case, we will restore a computer running Windows 10. First, insert the Windows installation disk or the recovery disk on your computer. Click on the notifications button on the lower right corner. Now click on the All Settings button. Once you are in the Settings window, you will look for Updates and Security. Click on the dedicated button. In the Update Security window, click on Recovery and the Restart Now below Advanced Startup. Your computer will restart automatically. On the next window, choose the option Troubleshoot and then click Advanced Options and System Image Recovery. Click the username and then enter the password. The recovery tool can detect image backups on the local drives and automatically select the latest image created. However, you can manually select a specific image backup, selecting it from local drives or from a network path, as shown in the video. If you choose to select a specific system image, the recovery tool will show a list of available image backups. If instead you want to select an image backup on a network share, click on Advanced. Click on Next once you have selected your image backup. The only requisite is that the target disk must be at least of the same size of the original disk from which the image backup has been taken, regardless of the image size. In the final window, the recovery tool will show a summary of selected options. Select them and move on. Click the button Finish to start writing the image backup to the new disk. The recovery tool will ask you for a confirmation before proceeding with restore, because this operation will completely erase the target disk writing the image on it. Once the restore is completed, the computer will be rebooted and you will have your system perfectly reinstalled, just like when you made the drive image backup, with all original programs and settings.